I've seen this before in a different scent, but it's nice to see it here in a rose and cherry blossom.